Are you looking for an easy way to create custom clothing add-ons for your FiveM server? Want to design outfits, create optimized packages, and get the best tool for free? Look no further. Introducing grzyClothTool, the ultimate solution for all your FiveM clothing needs. In this video, we'll walk you through the basics, how to find grzyClothTool on GitHub, installing the latest release, creating your first package. Before we dive in, it's important that you already know how to extract the necessary files and have some custom textures ready. If not, you'll need to use graphics software like GIMP or Photoshop to prepare your textures. Save them as .dds or .png formats. Once you're ready, simply follow these steps. Move your newly created package into your server folder. Restart, and voila, your custom clothing will appear in-game. grzyClothTool is packed with features. Right off the bat, I'll switch to dark mode for a more comfortable viewing experience. You'll also notice the mouse cursor changes from yellow to red when I click. Just another cool touch. Get ready to take your FiveM server's customization to the next level with grzyClothTool.
Here's the program. Create new project, check the change log, get a fast overview about everything's going on from the last update, insert a name, open the mail ytd and ydd. Here we got the basic files that we're going to work with right now. We have a quick preview, check everything is fine. We will add new textures, change for image files because we imported with PNGs in this situation. Fast preview. Look, there's a change. Yes, lower. Let's add a new one. Remember to change for PNG. Whoops. Don't be scared. We can just delete it. As you can see, there's a sub menu with a lot of features as well. We removed it. Open again. Remember to change to image source. And boom. We got it. Check. Here's the basic. And here's the new one. Let's add another one. Add texture. Image files. Hit. And here you go. The old one, the new one. And for the backwards cap, we will just use the same picture. We can change the hair scale over here. So if the hair pops through the cap, you can adjust it right there. Let's have a 3D preview. So a great thing about the grzyClothTool is that you can take out the clothes on the PED. You can change almost everything about the PED. So set up your PD as you prefer. I'll just do some quick settings over here. When you found your ideal PD for your files, you can of course hit the save as default. I will not do that now, so you can see it's changed. I always check if the skin popped through the cloth, and I think here we found a PD that's workable. Change the sunlight. You do that by pressing right click and adjust slide to left from right or right to left. You have different options right here. You can do different kind of render. You can play around with it. I will not do it in this tutorial. You can push the auto rotate PD. Very, very helpful. So now it will just automatically rotate. How great. in this situation, we go to the JPEG and we press the key preview. The reason why we're doing this is because now we can actually take every cloth and see them on top of each other. So when we run through the different models over here and we push the key preview, you will notice that instead of being naked, he's actually getting clothes on. Huh? And that's the whole reason why we're here, so that's great. Key preview. Times it will bug when you use the key preview, then you just need to set up everything, and then in this case where there's a hole in the pants, you can just push the pants and they will be on top. Yeah, so one thing left to do, it's to build the project. We go into the build project, we make a folder where we want to save our project. In this case, new folder. And you choose the name, the destination, and you just press build resource. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial and you find some new kind of information that will help you out with making your new cloth projects. And if you like this video, please subscribe or hit the like, and then I will make deep dives into the other features so we can accelerate your server.